cicho. Danny, come here. Pichu's gone crazy. Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Pichu thinks he's going to track him down. Pichu always had our back. And we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people. Train them. That means no one gets left behind. Even Pichu. Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Please, God, not me!
Hi.
Que vuelta.
This can't be happening. No!
Bumbu, come back. Much better. Binga. I love that dog. Sneaky. Special forces, of course.
Get to cover! Cúbranme!
Look, now, what do we have here?
That dog from Yara? I always figured Talia would get back at Maria, but not like that.
What's up?
Just got word someone needs our help. Name's Isabella. She's good people.
Appreciate it.
Smart dog.
Can you help?
Gracias, mijo.
Yeah.
Sobreviví. Sobreviví.
What did you find for me?
incoming supply drop outside Esperanza, near the bay. Please confirm.
Confirm. We'll pick it up ASAP.
A supply drop? Don't mind if I do.
Can't hide from me.
Okay, let's go. No time to slow down. Moving too slow.
You. Yeah, you.
You got something for me?
Oye, Danny, we're going to blood some new recruits today. It's a textbook ambush, and we want you to show them how it's done. Help us out. We could use you.
Thank you.
Hey, compadre.
Hola, from Lola.
Soldados can make people confess to crime they never even thought of doing. What a few pictures came out.
No. There's no way.
Finally, a young. Person that can help me. 2 years ago.
2 years? They can't fucking do that. That's not fair.
He was only 15.
What the fuck? The park was full of people using the internet on their phones. Plenty of other kids selling parts. But they grabbed Alejandro.
But why? They kept him so long. 2 years is crazy.
Because of me. They know I'm a guerrilla. And until he gives me up.
Okay, well. that don't feel so bad.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
I took out a jammer. And I bet McKay's building will be swarming with soldados.
Si. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Are you going to call me after I take down everyone?
No. I was calling to let you know you don't have to call me every time.
Smart.
So how do you know so much about this shit? Seems pretty advanced.
Funny story. I helped set it up.
You're kidding.
Remember when Castillo started? He made all those big promises.
I've never been one for politics.
I didn't vote for him. But he promised to get Elite connected to not just the rest of Yara, but the world. When he won, he drafted any computer geek he could find to get Elite online.
This story is not going to end well.
Didn't take long to figure out Castillo was using us to set up a network to spy on people. A bunch of us tried to sabotage it, but the regime figured out fast we weren't on Team Castillo.
So, are we being spied on now?
No. We found workarounds. Shared them with Libertad as well. See? We can be friends. Oh, yeah, we're good.
What did you find for me?
I'm okay.
Get out of here!
De nada.
bless my dog.
No sea mi día.
What did you find for me?
Sure you don't need more?
Enemies in the air.
Serious.